Hello. Hello.
How's Spyro buys this? Gotta try him. Needs more skill than Crash, I think, even though his difficulty is 2 out of 5. Based on what I heard, Spyro has really good mobility. So I think that's really a plus in terms of collecting Wumpas and relics, I guess. Like he can help assist in collecting relics too. Hey Nagi, morning. Yeah, I think I can stream for 2 hours before we leave later, so I adjusted. Let's try party mode. It's easier to fill the lobby there. I need to get 7 matches at least today. Well, only 2 more to get Spyro. Spyro's mobility is 5 out of 5. I might like him. I love characters with great mobility. Let's mention I love hugging relics for my team. Yeah, I think for now I'll settle for party mode because at least we will only need 3 more players to get a game in. I don't think the competitive lobby will get filled up until later. Until around the time I usually play. Yeah, based on what I gathered, Spyro's mobility, like what you said, it's 5 out of 5. But his combat prowess is alright. Like, he's not so bad, but not so good either when it comes to fighting other characters. Have you seen the leaks, by the way? Or at least, or have you heard about them? The announcer voice lines leak. I already know. That's why I'm asking. If you already know too. Can we skip season 3 and go directly to season 4? Bruh, no matches. I think we're just gonna talk for 2 hours. No players, rather, not matches. No players. Just gonna talk for 2 hours. They heard me! Wait, are you serious? That's gonna be a long wait. Well, December and January kind of passed by quick. Especially December. Busy with the holidays. So sooner or later, it'll be January, and then just 2 months ago. Try comp later, maybe once we get 7 dragon eggs today. I just want to get Spyro.
Get lit! Wave 1, light 'em up. 3, 2, 1, burn!
I need a flame. Where are they? I need a flame. You need to give me a flame! There you go. Bro. There you go. I think I saw a dragon egg. No, not a dragon egg.
Time is running out.
Wait, there's nothing here. Actually, gotta go here, Crash. Hey! Excuse me. Hey, God, this is dragon egg.
Wave complete.
73 seconds. Nope. Only 3, that's why.
3, 2, 1, burn!
Yeah, at least we got the dragon egg. That's the only thing that I'm after. Give. Left or just wasn't able to connect. It's fine.
Wave 3, Nitro Towers. 3, 2, 1, burn!
Running out of flame. Need to join. Crash! They need to go together here. Barely making it.
Wave 4, better together.
I would be surprised if we can even make it to the boss. But if we can finish this, that's cool. Making it to the boss. Hey Jay, what's up?
Boss,
how's Spyro? I have yet to unlock it.
Three, two,
at least we're getting a lot of battle pass experience points here. Making it to the boss. Go for the timing. No! Wrong. Barely making it. Nah. How too many dragons now? The clocks. I'll be getting all of them. No! Jesus. We're just getting all the knocks at this point. We don't stand it for a bit. We need to get up there. Wait, there's nothing here anymore. There's still a rocket. I lost my flame though. Still a rocket. Or a missile. There's one more. Do they know that it's over there? Victory! 7 minutes. What? Locker. We 2,600. Yeah. Quite a ride.
Brachiosaurus. 3, 2, 1, dig! Wave 2, Giganto Spitter. 3, 2, 1, dig!
That's a dub.
Wave complete.
I think I missed a dragon egg. Wave there's one three, to my left.
Crash Cavacoot. 3, 2, 1.
Going there, just hold on.
Wave complete.
Crash Cavacoot.
Wave 4, Dino Might. 3, 2,
Dino Might. No fun intended. What do you need help? Lava. Which is it?
Which is it?
All boss tokens collected.
Hey. Wait, rip. We need block. Come on.
Wave complete.
Did they change it?
Boss wave. Volcano eruption. 3, 2, 1.
So what are we gonna do? I think this is my first reaching this segment. I have no idea what to do. So we gotta dig too, okay. So dig. Yeah, you guys. Getting us. Yes. No. I need help here. Wait. You should be able to reach this, right? Crash! Crash! Rip. No. Okay. did this. As much as I would like to. There you go. I have it. No, crash fail again. One. Okay, we're two. Follow the leader. No, crash. Gotta go for the clock. No. Another one over there. Yeah. Hold on. This one. Okay, I'm going for this one. Maybe we can finally get this? Hey! Bro, I also need help here. Okay, Pyro. Okay. Whoa! Get that claw! Spyro, let's go! Yeah, I can make that. Where's... you need one more? Whoa, bruh. I thought we're done. You can take care. Over there. Okay. Spyro! We'll try him a bit later. Let's just see if we can get 4 eggs here. Then I'll go to training mode. See how he does. Spyro!
Speedrun! Wave 1, first loop. 3, 2, 1, go!
Bandicoot power. No, we don't need that. Where's the dragon egg though? I'm too focused on.
Wave complete.
Speed.
Wave 2, bumpers. 3, 2, 1, go!
Very good. I got caught off guard by the increasing speed boost when you're with your teammates. I'll catch up to them, hopefully. Wait, I need that. I don't care about this. I need that. I need the egg! Okay, Escape, 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 escape. No, stay away. Here comes Spyro.
Wave 3, Nitro Crates. 3, 2, 1, go!
Farewell. Farewell. They'll integrate the turret for Crash 5, the spin thing.
Time is running out.
Okay, you can have that crash. There. Appreciate it. How many more do we need? Top, top. Am I top? I'm top.
Wave 4, ocean trouble. 3, 2, 1, go!
Don't see any timer. No. Still a lot to go, we need more. I'm gonna risk this. No. They left. No. Okay, maybe we can try Spyro. Onto the training mode. So you have to hold R2 to charge. Okay.
Your team puts Wumpa on the board. Enemy team boosted. Your team boosted.
Bonus bank available.
I got stuck.
Enemy team boost expired. Your team boost expired.
There might be a trick here. How long does it take to regenerate? Wait, wrong. One. Wait. One, two, three. Or you can fly.
Enemy team boosted. Your team boosted.
Fly. No, I don't want to use that. Let's try again. From the top.
Wumpa stash ready.
It's weird sometimes. Jump twice and then just hold it. The charge is really nice though. I think that's his best asset.
Enemy team boost expired. Your team boost expired.
Derp. We're losing. How does it when it comes to defending? No. Oh wait. Charge! Ow. We got that thing too. Body slam someone. Ow. No!
Enemy team boosted!
Okay, we're dead. Wait, I didn't get to experiment with his other move. One more. That's good because we can always feel the lobby with all players. Even if we have an AI on our team, they're doing their job.
Three, two, one, rumble! Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board.
Trying to experiment with what he can do. Yeah, I think we can chain that. Look.
Enemy team boosted.
Somewhat big charge. I think we are also able to regenerate some of our charge meter.
Uga Uga available.
Let's try that.
Enemy team mega boosted.
Enemy team mega boosted.
Your team
okay, boosted. Okay, that's a new voice line. Because they got 70% boost. So he has this body slam. When you only press it once. But twice he charges forward. He has a mini body slam. Fire, fire, fire.
A moment of silence.
Hurrah!
Enemy team boost expired. Your team boost expired. Bombardment available. Enemy bombardment. Ally bombardment.
No.
Stash.
Ow. No. Charge. Dying. Dead Spyro. I think I got it. And you're gonna run out of boost to do this and then charge again. Keep your momentum somewhat. I'm a bull.
Your team boosted. Enemy Uka Uka.
Okay, I get him. I understand how he works. I mean, I understand his moveset. Not exactly how I should approach him when fighting someone else. Yeah, but the charge is awesome in navigating the map. It really is in line with his scorer role. But combat, you gotta work on that. Maybe just charge through every now and then. If you only really need to engage in combat. supercharge. You don't have plants? Okay, no plant. It's gonna be a pain contesting gems with Spyro though. He'll need some help. No, no, wait, no, no, not like that. Wrong. That's an L.
Enemy team boosted. Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board. Your team boosted.
Vortex.
Available.
I'm a bull. Right, we got those mushrooms again.
Your team boost expired. Enemy team boost expired.
No, that should have been good. Relics. Let's get the relics. That's mine, Spyro. Charge. Dying. We are dying.
Enemy team super boosted. Enemy Aku Aku.
Okay, kind of wasted mine. My relic's there. Should just hold the mushroom.
Enemy team mega boosted.
Get right into this. Maybe we can have this. Come on, come on, let me push this.
Enemy team holds ahead. Your team scores
no.
For the lead.
We love that too. I can't combat.
No. There you go.
Ow.
Enemy team boost expired.
That's mine, bingo. Tango. Here comes Pyro. No, I'm not here to fight for collecting relics. I need my relics. Power through those. No, no. Dumb.
Enemy team boosted.
Dummy. I wasted the relics. Wait, no, I should have. I want body slam. Ah, crap, think of that. Can't contest that.
Super boosted.
Dude.
It's neck and neck.
Neck and neck. Yeah, Spyro. Spyro!
Enemy team turbo boosted.
Bruh. Get it.
Enemy, Aku, Aku.
Shit. That's bad. Got aquatic seer. Okay.
Wampa stash ready.
At least I can use. What's that? Maybe I can sneak in here. Well,
enemy team boost.
Come on. Get
this. Enemy team takes lead. Your team takes lead.
No.
It's gonna be a close one.
No. That's fine. I'm new to playing Spyro, just getting the hang of it. Yeah, thank God the slow shrooms are back. That's fine. I don't mind losing. It's my first comp game of Spyro. Okay, I don't want to have two Spyros in the same team though. I'll use him when I can. Didn't they buff this? Okay, it got shuffled. I can use Spyro again. No, why are you Spyro? Oh god. No, let me be Spyro. Wait, no. Let me be Spyro! Yeah, definitely. They keep on giving. Okay, now it's field. There's another Spyro. Okay, we can have two Spyros. That's fine, I guess. Supercharged. And the TNT is nice on Spyro. Okay, we'll try TNT. Because they can chase him. We can Spyro. I was gonna check if Spyro can wear a hat. If I'm not mistaken, they also nerfed Lakano. Like, if you go up against a Dingodile that uses the Tornado Spin, instead of having the priority, it'll just bounce both of you back. My dear Lakano. Let's experiment, okay? until the other swings. Look at that. Not that. You're dying, Spyro.
Your team puts Wumpa on the board. Your team boosted.
I want the relics. This is gonna be fun. Where are they? Hey, Spyro. Spyro, that's yours. Whoa! I hit him! What the hell?
Enemy team boost expired. Your team boost expired.
Nope, nope, nope. I'm dying. I need... No! I got my mask.
Sticky TNT ready.
Where are they? Okay, first we gotta scout where they are. Where are they? They're over here. That's yours. Enjoy. You're getting this, though. Yes.
Sticky TNT ready.
Sticky TNT. Yeah, come on here. Ouch. Where are your teammates? Yeah, you can have that, guys. Wait, wait, no. That's yours. Shit, no. Okay, it's not good to use against other Spyros, of course. But I can't find the others. I don't know where the others are. Gotta make use of the boost. Okay, there are too many of them. Bro, that's... Get away! Oh, rip. Wait, they have three Spyros. Heck, stop process.
Sticky TNT ready.
No more boost. That's mine. Okay, that's yours. Fine. We got full.
Enemy team boost expired. Okay,
200 thing, alright. It got stuck with me, even though I activated it.
Sticky TNT ready.
Okay, skill issue against the other Spyro, but that's fine. For second game, Spyro. Don't need to be too harsh on ourselves. You're back from working.
Big bonsai. Your team boosted.
So you got more free time. I think we should. Someone has a TNT. Get away.
Bro!
Well, you died. I don't care if I die.
Bro! I was gonna get it in! What?
Fucking lag.
It was already full on my screen.
Rig joke. Wanna go here?
Yeah. Get away.
Oh crap. You got a flood incident? But I'm glad to hear that you are beginning to recover. Nature's harsh. I think the only issue with TNT is that it can also get passed onto your teammates. And everyone else is using Spyro, so it might not be as good as I think at the moment. Maybe when the Spyro hype goes down, we can use the TNT. When the others are no longer using Spyro as well. That's the one that got flooded. Yeesh. Oh no, that's not fair! You got a teammate with you! You were doing 1v1. I'll deposit.
Your team puts Wumpa on the board. Sandstorm available.
Not the glide. No, 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 no. Pointless. About 80%. Okay. Fair, fair.
Your team boost expired.
I'm getting too chargey. Should have used the other kit.
Wumpa stash ready.
Oh, that was fast. Thanks, engine. I think I need someone collected.
Enemy team boost expired.
Might as well do explosive turn. Get more speed.
Oh, that's gonna
be not sure how I killed him. Take that, that's a lot. I'll just get this in.
Lumpa stand ready. Flame trap available.
This might help us.
Enemy team boost expired. Your team boost expired.
No. I wasted my relics there. They're dying.
A moment of
I'm also dying. They don't see it anymore.
Your team boosted. Allied flame trap. Ally team ultra boosted. Enemy team boosted.
This will get
Enemy team takes lead.
Nope, not the lead.
Your team scores for the lead.
Not letting me lead.
Team scores for the lead. It's neck and neck.
It's neck and neck.
Ally Sandstorm.
Neck and neck.
Your team boost expired.
I'm looking for relics so that we can activate the flame trap. I got flame trap, flame trap.
Allied flame trap. Lumber stacks ready. Enemy flame trap.
Get away. No. Maybe we lock the blocking port. Hey Roxas, thanks for renewing your membership. Appreciate it. So returning back to your phone streaming Switch and old consoles. Wait, did any of your other devices got taken by the flood? Or got damaged by the flood? I think it's fine, Pisces. If we're also up against another Spyro, it will be up to the player's respective skills. If it's a 1v1 Spyro. I think the charge gets beaten by Crash's slide though, based on what I noticed earlier.
Your team puts Wumpa on the board.
Oh, they're taking it.
Enemy team boosted. Your team boosted.
Right. This is ours.
Ally team super boosted.
Super boosted. Supercharged. I think that's intended.
Uka Uka available.
Dying though.
Enemy team boost expired.
Okay. I can't default here.
Your team boost expired.
We'll go for Uko again. Get the red.
Wumpa stand ready.
Okay, Coco, you get that. And then we deposit it.
Allies.
It's time!
Bombardment available!
I'm gonna fight this. Okay. Okay. We're going for the boost here. What? I actually died from Embryo?
Your team boosted!
Top tier Embryo? Yeah, after this, perhaps.
Ally bombardment.
Bro, how to fight Embryo, a Spyro. I think I need the bomb. I need the support of bombardment.
Expired. Your team boosted.
Okay, maybe I can sneak in, finally deposit. Maybe not. And we are going.
Ally bombardment.
Oh, wait, get away.
Uka Uka available.
way. No. Safe zone.
Ally bombardment. Your team boost expired.
Ow.
Enemy Uka Uka. Hey, rip. Wampa stash ready.
Are they there? Here, there. No, they're contesting that. Just gonna die and waste my power up. Embryo is there. Shit. No! I'm running away! Ow. Jesus Christ! Get away! Bruh!
Enemy team boosted!
Yeah!
Your team boosted!
Against Horse Edge. Okauka support. I think we need 6.
Ally, Uka,
nice.
Uka. Your team boost expired.
Whoa, just died again. TNT. I tried earlier, but there are other spires as well. Like, when I used the TNT, there were 3 Spyro, so they can easily just give it back to me. I think I'll wait when Spyro hype settles down to use him again. I mean, to use the TNT with him. Am I willing to let go of this lobby though? I'm not sure if we can get players again. Oh man. Why is it an issue in this game? When I leave, I'm not sure if I can get full lobbies again. Whatever, I already told Raven that I'll play with them. It is what it is if we can't get any lobby. I can get back there. There's an extra spot. Yeah, he's really great in navigation, in map navigation. My only issue is it's kind of difficult for him to fight other characters, especially when you're trying to deposit. You need the help of a teammate when you're up against someone like Embryo, if it's a good Embryo. Unless you can continuously interrupt him. I think I noticed what the Embryo earlier was trying to do though. Like, he's going on top of the fridge and transform there. And a Spyro, it's harder for me to charge him when he's up there. Atrax. Easy. Bounce rates help with blockers. I consider that a Spyro next time. Okay. I thought you played with me earlier. So that's you, I see. Good luck to both of us. No worries. Everyone's still learning Spyro. I would have used Spyro as well, but we already have two Spyros in the team. Yeah, he's great in map navigation. Not to mention he can collect relic fast.
Your team puts Wampa on the board. Your team boosted. Enemy team boosted. Ally team super boosted. Sapunawa available. Your team pulls ahead. Enemy team boost expired. Your team boost expired. TNT drones available.
Yeah, Spyro's weakness, I think, is gem capture, based on my experience earlier. Really difficult to contest gems with him. Yeah, that's why earlier when I was playing with him, I was just focusing on relic activations as much as I could. Yeah, no cap about engine. I mean, it's not like I'm purposely using engine, by the way, to counter Spyro. I'm trying to get good with engine. Because I've already used Coco and Cortex so much. Yeah, it's great if he just focuses on his role while getting relics along the way. Yeah, if you want to capture Gem with Spyro, you will really need the help of your teammates. Unless you're also up against another Spyro, that is. Like a 1v1. 1v1 Gem capture with another Spyro. Then... that depends on the player's skill. Don't deserve that top performer. Nah, you did. You did deserve that. You did what you could in the last match, even though you were barely getting any help. Yeah, I'm not exactly sure how they determine top performer, because there are times when I got like the top blocker, top scorer, almost everything on my team, but the opponent still gets it anyway. Maybe there's another factor that they take into consideration that we don't know. I think I want to try this. But I fear that it might become a liability. Well, Dingodon already has... just so helpful because it also captures gems. But I'll give it a try. I'll give it a try. Power drain with Brio is doable now. And they said that based on the patch note, it also damages power ups. Like, for example, if someone else deployed Flytrap plant and you have your power drain beside it, then it will also help you kill it, something like that. Yeah, gonna give it a shot. It's not gonna hurt, right? That's why I'm kind of interested to use it. Not sure how good it would be with engine. Pretty sure engine is better with Flytrap. Yeah, let's give it a try. I mean, I'm not totally sure. That's a fountain. It's what I remember based on the patch that I read yesterday.
Your team with Wumpa on the board. Enemy team boosted. Your team boosted. The Punawa available. Power drain ready.
Suppose in the meantime, we can try this. My power drain! It's doing its thing, whatever it is.
EMT drones available.
Wait, I need one more. Go for this. Mine. Embryo. No, embryo. My gems.
Expired.
Let's put this here. That's ours.
Power drain ready.
Maybe I should activate TNT. Since Embryo just keeps on.
Scores for the lead.
Crap. I think we need this.
Enemy team boost expired.
It's difficult.
Enemy team boosted.
Just a bit more for the TNT. The scarring.
Your team boosted.
Nice, got it.
Enemy team boost expired.
Take this opportunity to deposit. Shit, they're stealing.
Your team boost expired. Power drain ready.
Taking it again. No, that's not good.
TNT drones available.
I did what I could. Embryo's so good at blocking on our team. I think Raven and the others can't deposit properly because of Embryo. Yeah, GG's. Yeah, well, good try with a power drain. Yeah, GG's. Last game for me. I gotta leave after this. I'm going somewhere. I have to go somewhere. Power drain did hurt Greg, really? I couldn't pay attention to how many stuff's going around. I think so. I didn't see any egg earlier, Pisces. Plus, pretty sure we have done like more than 13 matches as of now. Yeah, I was focusing on the laser.
Your team puts Wumpa on the board. Enemy team boosted. Your team boosted.
Nice, got the boost. No one's blocking. Well, no blocker.
What a smackdown.
Yes. They're free to deposit. Jesus. Okay, I'll block. You're just dodging that? Pepperonis. Ay, ay, ay. I can't get two plays at the same time. GG. No blocker. What can I say? Yeah, that's GG for me. GG. I will be ending here. Great matches, nevertheless. I'll be back next week, same time. Wait. Yeah, I'll just mention Discord if ever I can't stream whatsoever. But yeah. See ya, guys. Thanks for playing. Bye bye. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching as well. Gotta go. See ya.